Right now, this is Kyle Berker of APU taking the base out. Our field of O'Neill, Dean, Stevenson, Buchert, Owens, Duncan, Duarte, Perez, Burchinser, Smith, Lutz, Lucena, Coe, Bryden, Van Buren, Merchant, Ross, Duran, Smith, Planets, and Velasco. Right now, Azuza Pacific's is Kyle Buchert, Jr., taking the field through at 66. That's faster than our previous two sections. Base here at section 12 of this men's 1500, and they're going to come through with 700 to go at 212 to 13. Jonathan O'Neill by Ola coming through with our passes. He's down to 4.74, he's currently in fifth place. With about 550 meters to go in the field going past him. Looks like Connor Smith of Cal State San Marcos in the mix. And that is Travis Dean, who's competing unattached here with one lap to go. Clock at 3:03. Trying to hang in there. They are going to be at 3:36 with 200 to go. They'll definitely be going under that 4:09 seed time that they entered in. Right now, race not being over, Dean and Smith. Smith trying to come back and challenge Dean. Smith going to take the lead. Great work off the curve there. This is going to be Matthew Smith of San Diego. Travis Dean having trouble hanging on as O'Neill from Biola is going to go by him. 4:07, 4:08, 6 under 4:10. Smith 4:07.13, O'Neill 4:07.82, and Dean 4:08.22. Joey 4:08.84, and Sergeant 4:09.3. Duncan.